For the dumbbell thruster, what we're gonna do is take your dumbbells, you're gonna put them right up on your shoulders. I kinda like letting them sit against the front of my shoulders as I'm doing these. And what I'm going to do now is full squat all the way down, nice and deep. On the way up, press right to overhead. As I come down, I'm gonna go right into the next rep. Nice and smooth, but nice full range of motion on every rep. And when I'm done, I'll just come down to my shoulders and bring the dumbbells down.